know what I'm saying? And these little niggas saying fuck getting A's, you know what I'm saying?
These niggas want J's.
You know what I'm saying? You got some niggas that they play quarterback, they get all the stats. But some niggas say they want taller stacks, dog. But if you're going to do that, you can't be out there hustling with a fucking Big Shot soda and a motherfucking loose cigarette from Gaddafi getting 2 or 3 grams from a nigga that's only getting 3 or 4 ounces and calling a nigga your motherfucking connect. No, what you need to do is make that bitch claim a motherfucking child for income tax, throw you a little change, get your ass across the motherfucking border, and go get the shit your motherfucking self. Nigga, we in Colombiana, nigga. Do your motherfucking thing and hustle, nigga. If you're going to be in this, be fed, nigga. We ain't no parish niggas. We don't go to the parish, nigga. We fed niggas. Colombiana, nigga. Let's roll. Is this Colombiana, nigga?
Drug traffickers are finding all sorts of ways to get cocaine out of the country. As you can see, Colombia's coast is filled with rivers, so the drug traffickers can fill a submarine in the middle of the jungle and bring it all the way to the sea. From here it goes to the Caribbean, and from there to the U.S. and other parts of the world.